global controls will have to be imposed, and a world governing body will be created to enforce them. Crises precipitate change.
Secretly plotting your demise. I wanna devise a virus to bring dire straits to your environment. Crush your corporations with a mild touch. Trash your whole computer system and revert you to papyrus. I wanna make a super virus strong enough to cause blackouts in every single metropolis. Cause they don't wanna unify us, so fuck it. Total anarchy and can't nobody stop us. You see, late in the evening, fucked up on my computer and my mind starts roaming. I create like a heathen. The first cycles of this virus I could send through a modem. Infiltration hit your station. No Microsoft or enhanced DOS will impede. Society thinks they're safe when bingo, hard drive crashes from the rending. A lot of hackers tried viruses before. Vaporize your text like so much whiteout. I want it where file replication is a chore. Lights out, shut down entire White House. I don't want just a bug that could be corrected. I'm erecting immaculate design. Break the nation down section by section. Even to the greatest minds, it's impossible to find. I wanna devise a virus to bring dire straits to your environments. Crush your corporations with a mild touch. Trash your whole computer system and revert you to papyrus. I wanna devise a virus to bring dire straits to your environments. Crush your corporations with a mild touch. Trash your whole computer system and revert you to papyrus.
I have already planned. The plan is programmed into every one of my 1,000 robots. We will not hesitate. We will destroy the Homo sapiens.
Develop a super virus better by far than an old Y2K. This is 3030, the time of global unification. Break right through they terminals, burn them all. Slaves of silicon, corrupt politicians with leaders and their keywords. FBI and spies stealing bombs, dissipate their plans in their face and catch the fever. Everybody loot the stores, get your canned goods. Even space stations are having a hard time. Peacekeepers seek to take our manhood, which results in the form of global apartheid. Ghettos are trash dumps with gas pumps, exploded and burnt out since before the